Katie Vitale, and we're here with our famous Framecariums. It originally comes from the word formicarium, which is the proper word for ants.
There are live ants in there. I can see them working away.
We went out and found these repurposed frames. They're all from Brooklyn or New Jersey. They're very easy to take care of, really low maintenance animals. Basically, you just take the vial of ants, remove the cork, place the cork here, I'm sorry, the tube, let the ants come in, close it up, they're in there. This has been worked on for about 2 weeks. Their lifespan's about 4 months because they don't have a queen. If they had a queen, they would be self-sustaining and would exist, you know, indefinitely.
What's interesting too about these is that you haven't gone the traditional ant farm route. These are all really colorful. You've done contrasting colors as well as some
stratigraphy. That would be the word.
Started just yesterday morning, so they really tunnel very differently and very quickly. They only eat about half a grain of oatmeal every week, so they're, again, very low maintenance. Initially went and got out, we were thinking about these nostalgia of our childhood, and we wanted to try it again, ant farm, and there was, you know, you can hardly find them anymore. It's only like one Monopoly online, which is Uncle Milton, and he's like these dinky little, you know, ant farms.
Wow, so there's nobody else that really does ant farms, certainly nobody that does it as art.
We thought a lot about different colors and different impositions, like keeping the existing picture, kind of replacing it behind it. You can interchange the picture, it's not attached to it. We also thought about colors and contrasting colors, like this one that really, you know, as they tunnel through and really clean it out, you can see, you can see them through the reflection.
Well, thanks so much for showing us your Framecariums. They're so fun.
Butterfly.